In my role as an employment consultant for Nova, my roles break down to various aspects. One would be job seeking is our main activity. Job seeking for people with a disability, we like to identify the person's abilities, identify from them what kind of work they would like to seek, and with the view to getting them into a job that they would be interested in, a dream job for them. Most of that involves cold calling around clients, marketing around employers, marketing our clients' skills and attributes, and just generally bringing employers around to the advantages of employing somebody with a disability, and there are many. So once we have placed a client in a job, just the joy and difference in people's lives that brings to them. Placement is our ultimate goal, but that doesn't stop there. From placement we go on to supporting our client in a job. We just don't leave them at the employer once they've found a job. We continue to support our clients to ensure that they're being looked after in the workplace, and that they don't experience any wounding or any downturn in production due to being neglected in the workplace. We support them all the way through to make sure that their productivity levels are up, they're happy with their workplace, and they're happy with their employer. Support is just as important as finding a job for these people. Without the support that we provide, these people regularly find themselves falling out of work again, usually because they haven't had the support in the workplace that people like Nova, people like employment consultants working for Nova provide. A great deal of the role, obviously, with Nova Employment is interaction with clients. From day one, when our clients are registered with us, we try to build a rapport with our clients, get to understand them, get to feel how they've been wounded in the past, get a feeling for them as to, you know, what they would like to do with their lives, what ideally they would like to see themselves, what kind of job they would like to see themselves doing. And all of this takes time. It's very rewarding in that you get to understand people, you get to meet people from all different walks of life. I recently took on a client who had been in steady employment for 13 years. Due to an illness, he found his work productivity levels were falling, and subsequently he lost his job. As a consequence of his losing his job, the family unit broke down, his wife left him and took the children with him. So not only did he have an illness now, he also had the difficulty of losing, you know, his family unit. When he came to us, he was very low in self-esteem, didn't have much confidence, and having been employed for such a great period of time, he really didn't know how to go about getting himself back into the workforce. And through our work with him, we were able to refer him to other agencies to help him get on top of his illness, build his self-esteem, identify what skills that he had that could be transferable to other jobs. And it wasn't an overnight thing, but in the end we placed this person in a very good job with a local trucking agency, and over time this person has become a very valuable employee to this employer. His life has turned around to the point where he is now working on a full-time basis, bringing in a substantial income. Previously he didn't have a car, so now he's able to get his car repairs up, create more independency for himself, and as a consequence of all that, his family unit is coming back together. His wife and children are seeing the benefits of him being in long-term employment and being supported by Nova. It's a great job working for Nova, it's a great organisation to work for, but it's all about the clients, seeing their faces. When they tell you that they've got that job, that is the most rewarding part of our job. Just to see the way it turns people's lives around, that is everything as far as I'm concerned. It's all about our clients and getting their lives back in order and seeing the kind of things that neighbourhood employment can do to these people to help them get their lives back on track.